Kirsten, I'm a former researcher at PIDS, and now I'm affiliated at the Philippine Competition Commission. So my question is directed to the first speaker, but comments and experiences from the other panel speakers are welcome. Sir, were you referring to a particular industry when you mentioned that due to populism, it somehow led to or introduced to better competition in the market from, I remember, two companies? You said that the market was open to three players, am I right? What was the big push toward achieving this?